Oh, demon speed with my most expensive yo-yo? This is gonna be risky.
Because this $400 yo-yo is made straight out of titanium.
It's also a challenge because this is smaller than a normal yo-yo. If I manage to pull this off, your first owes you 20 bucks. So let's go.